I don't know if anyone else saw this, and I doubt they did it on purpose, but how crazy is it that on Veterans Day, the official Knicks social media accounts posted this photo to promote the debut of their new City Edition jerseys? Like, could they not have picked literally any other numbers to use?